independent quantum physics. You know, we had both, but, you know, they went completely different ways. And who would have bet, you know, that we have this situation now where the two are so overlapping, you can't have one without the other.
He's more interesting.
Yeah. And again, the way people hold to belief systems, you know, there was all of that idea of continuous creation, you know, from to explain the expansion of the universe. I mean, some of those scientists clung on to that. That's so long. You know, they really had to be forced to get it up.
Yeah, you wonder what everybody does and what all these people